Look, it's Manchester and it looks good, so that's not what we'd like to see. Void grubs. Is it Wolf's Grump Blue Down or is it Grump Blue? I think it's Grump Blue Wolf's Red, I think. I don't know. No, it's not actually. My bad. It's Wolf's Grump, so they respawn before grubs. My bad. I forgot. Was it quite a while since I did this? Never do this clear. That's bad by me. Now it kinda fucks up with the whole reasoning behind doing this anyways. It's so that these camps spawn before the grubs so that you can actually get on the map or get level 5 before grub spawn. Is it gankable top lane? Might look for that then. Yeah, this is gankable. Not actually gonna help him at all. He has TP, right? So he should have just went instantly back then. Running bot here as fast as I can. Let's see if I can find something. Yep, I got something. At least. Maybe if I actually did something, I could have W'd and maybe killed her under turret there. Maybe. Maybe. In theory, maybe, yes, I could have. If I'd go Grump here, I'd get level 5. Don't have time to do that. Nice. I'm gonna go for the remainder of these two void drops here. Should be good. Either that or we did, or we should have done a bot to dragon clear. I think this will be free here. I'm gonna try and pull them together a little bit here. Easier to AoE them down then. Would have been nice if I had been able to get anything else, so I would get level 6 and get true from here. Would have been great. I'm gonna invade this top side here. Might have had a ward in there actually. We're golden this far, boys. Legit golden. Clear red buff here first because I'm going down bot lane. Oh, might have to react instantly. Yeah, I'm gone. Gonna go around here. Come from behind. Sad I only get one there. If we can hold this wave here for when Ashe comes back. But she pulled the fucking cannon in into territory. Sorry about that, Ashe. Not my bad. Remember, it wasn't my bad. Just remember, it wasn't my bad. We got the most important kill, I think. Did I get a shutdown on her? No, I did not. Okay. Oh. I got solo killed by him as soon as I leave. Diamond boys. Let's go. Diamond elo, let's go. Let's go. At least we got this Kled ahead, and Kassadin is doing really good as well, so we might be able to manage this even though our bot lane is griefing. I can have gone straight to dragon here. My top side would still be there when I'm back, so. I hope my team realized that we're just gonna do dragon here. Just gonna go straight away. I don't care that they're coming, we're just gonna do it. They can't stop this. Legit. No mess. He's one shot. Nice. Slowing him down. Header as well. Nice. It's insane though that she actually kills my Ashtar. I'm not surprised, her Q healing is insane. Six grubs power. Imagine, eh? You know what? I'm so little gold away from my Borker. Let's see if I can kill her and repeat her. Yes, I can. We'll clear topside into Herald here. The team is doing plays right now. Very good. How's mid though? It's not struggling, it's fine.
nice.
GG boys. We played that game pretty perfect, let's say. Objective wise, farming wise, everything, we just had the complete tempo.